Google Pixel 7 may come with an under-display camera technology similar to the Galaxy Z 43 UCD. Back in May 2021, a patent filed by Google for an under-display camera technology was surfaced on the internet. However, it used sub-display technology where a second screen is placed opposite to the selfie camera and a mirror is placed exactly between both. The type of the technology is expensive and it may make the phone passive heavy and it may make the phone price hefty. Now, another patent from the company has been filed for a different under-display camera technology. Interestingly, the new technology could be cost-effective for Google and we may end up seeing it in the upcoming Google Pixel 7. According to the report from Let's Go Digital, a patent filed by Google with the USPTO, United States Patent and Trademark Office, on August 31, 2021, was recently published. Reportedly, the patent reveals that in order to offer a large full screen expansive, a new type of under-display camera technology was filed. However, the exact type of the solution is not clear, but this time around it is due to be an impassive display paired with a small non-immersive part to allow light to selfie camera sensor. For such kind of technology, evidently an LOD display will be used. The non-immersive screen will let the screen get sufficient light offering better quality photos. Furthermore, the immersive part of the screen will irritate light which will end up hitting the camera cutout. The type of the technology is not new and was used in some already existing phones like the Samsung Galaxy Z43. Mr. Sangmi Choi is reputed to be inventor of the technology for Google, but the patent was reportedly in conflict with one of the Samsung ordered patents. Apparently, Sangmo has worked in the Samsung a few years back and this could be the reason of the similarities in both the patents. Samsung filed a similar under-display camera patent back in 2017 and it seemed to be materialized in the recent Galaxy Z43. Despite the similarities, it remained to be seen how does the new patent from Google materialize in the upcoming Pixel phones. And how now the Google Pixel 7 may come with a full screen display with the under display camera technology. Thanks and bye for now.